Kane, Undertaker, here tonight on SmackDown Extreme, the match you asked for, Monday night on Raw, First Blood.
You know, it's funny you had mentioned Monday night, because Monday night, people seen a side of the dead man they ain't seen in a while, have they? It's a side most people don't want to see again. You know, I don't know if it was the taste of my own blood, reminding me of something I used to be, or whether it was a simple fact Kane just flat out told me. He says, man, you got to get back to doing what you do best. And you know what that is? That's kicking people's ass. Well, tonight, believe me, Kevin Kelly, it's on. Haku, Rikishi, it's First Blood, my island brothers. And you know what that means? It means no strategy, no holds, no pinfalls. Uh-uh. That don't mean a thing. It's all about the blood. And them two laying in a puddle of their own blood, looking up at us and realizing that Kane and The Undertaker, they do run the yard.
Kane, why have you been siding with your brother?
Because blood's thicker than water. You know, if I was you, I wouldn't pick.